I'm Doug Ellis. This is Corinthian Lodge in Concord, Massachusetts. I'm a past master of the lodge and its historian and love all that is here. I want to give you a quick brief synopsis of a little history of the lodge and the building in particular. The lodge was chartered by Paul Revere in 1797. The members originally did not have a building. They went from home to home, hotel to hotel. They used the courthouse for a bit. But in 1820, the wooden schoolhouse in the town burned, and the lodge chipped in $400 in conjunction with the town, and they built this building. The front of the building was the schoolhouse. The back of the building, which is the current lodge room, was built in 1921. Through the anti-Masonic period, the building was got kind of quiet. They had multiple use for it. In the 1840s, Henry David Thoreau taught in the front room up there. Daniel Chester French, rumor has it, learned how to sculpt from Louisa May Alcott's sister May up there in the front of the building. So very, very, very historic structure. In 1872, the lodge moved out of the building and down to the corner in town here, which is, the building is still there. It's a Coldwell Banker building. In the meantime, a worshipful, the master of the lodge, William Hurd, who was in the business of moving buildings and and refurbishing them, took care of this building. He moved it 42 feet off the street, because it was right on the street, added 16 feet to the back of the building, and it was actually a firehouse for a short period. In 1882, the lodge, considering the other building a fire trap, moved back into this building with a lot of fanfare. So we know that actually the roof of this building is from that period. I also know that there is a time capsule buried in the northeast corner of the lodge that we can never get to because there's a fire escape in front of it now. And then after World War I, the kind of burgeoning fraternalism and a lot of guys looking for more social opportunities, they added this room, which is just an absolutely beautiful, beautiful room. So now this part of the building is 100 years old. The front of the building is 201 years old. So we're very, very proud of our building. Thanks.